हेलो माय डियर लिटिल चैम्स, होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन एट होम। मी आल्सो फाइन। वेलकम बैक टू आवर एमएससी ऑनलाइन क्लास। ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट, यू नो व्हाट इज द डेट टुडे? टुडे इज 28 अगस्त, 8 मंथ्स, ईयर 2021, लेक्चर नंबर 28 एमएससी, पेज नंबर 17 to 19, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 to 18 विल कम। Okay, my dear friend, so we will revise these questions. Question number 9 is, what did God make in the sea? If you know the answer, please tell me. Hope you are revising this chapter at home. What did God make in the sea? Answer is, God made fishes in the sea. Very good. Question number 10 is, what did God make on the land? Answer is, God made man, animal, birds and plants on the land. Very good, my dear students. Question number 11 is, why did God make all these things? Answer is, God made all these things to make us happy. Okay, my dear students. Question number 12 is, what is the God's greatest gift for you? Answer is, my life is God's greatest gift for me. Question number 13, how must you use God's gifts? Answer is, I must use God's gift in the right way. Okay, my dear students. Question number 14 is, why did God give you eyes? Answer is, God gave me eyes to see. Okay. 15 number question, why did God give you ears? Answer is, God gave me ears to hear. 16 number question, why did God give you tongue? Answer is, God gave me tongue to speak the truth. Question number 17, say a prayer for God. Oh God, I thank you for all your gifts. I thank you for my parents and teachers. I thank you for my brothers, sisters and friends. I thank you for this beautiful bird and all the things in it. Okay, my dear friends. Question number 18, what is sin? Sin is going away from God. I am revising these questions again. What did God make in the sea? Answer is, God made fishes in the sea. 10 question, what did God make on the land? God made man, animal, birds and plants on the land. 11, why did God make all these things? God made all these things to make us happy. What is the God's greatest gift for you? My life is God's greatest gift for me. How must you use God's gift? I must use God's gift in the right way. Why did God give you eyes? God gave me eyes to see. Why did God give you ears? God gave me ears to hear. Why did God give you tongue? God gave me tongue to speak the truth. Say a prayer for God. Oh God, I thank you for your gifts. I thank you for my parents and teachers. I thank you for my brothers, sisters and friends. I thank you for this beautiful bird and all the things in it. Okay, my dear student, what is sin? Sin is going away from God. Hope you are learning the question answer at home very well. Study well at home, my dear student, because your examination are coming soon. 15 September onwards, your examination would be. So, you have to study well. Meet you soon next class. Bye bye. Take care all of you. Thank you.